I didn't even know he was out.
He's got a tear in his shoulder or something.
Oh. Torn labrum, is it?
Something like that.
That's what Dwight was out for ages for.
He's got a sweaty Sands and see if we can come out of it alive.
Oh. There's nowhere near ready. I'm trying to pay this registration. Oh, fuck me.
Doesn't look like anyone else, can you?
Yeah, there is other people. Just there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the worst gun I could get to start with. Oh, I got a pistol. That's better than the burst I got. Gotta hate the bursts. Dave loves them.
Yeah. I don't know why. Are you getting shot out?
Nah, I just couldn't find a decent shotgun until then.
And one of those harpoon things.
I need shield. Where's all the shield at?
Yeah, I haven't got any. Yeah, I haven't got. Didn't find anything either.
I think it's the first time I've actually landed here and not been like fully fucking shot at to start the game. Skate track. There's a green burst here. Where all the fucking minis at?
All I found is a medkit.
Green tack up there, if you want it.
Yeah, I've already got one.
Harpoon gun. Oh, it's a decent run too. Guys next to me in the water.
Hey, bot.
A harpoon, dude.
Never seen you get sniped at.
Yeah.
He's out in the water there.
Yeah. Nice. I got that yoink achievement then.
Yoink.
Minis!
Is there the ones I can see?
Yeah, you take two, and I'll take the one.
go. Oh, there's a special one. There's a 50 pot in here.
You take it. Get yourself.
No, you take it. I've already left it. I took the shotgun.
And Kobe's. Nothing better in a solo than just fucking lobbing 10 Kobe's into one. Ooh, I just lagged hardcore.
Into a 1x1.
Yeah. And the person having absolutely no chance. Is there? You've got a harpoon gun too, don't you?
Yeah. Do we need it?
Not really. Is that the Flopper Pond place? I think I've got to visit that for my challenge anyway for the week.
I've got one medkit anyway.
And I'll end up getting 4 floppers from here for sure. I'll drop my SMG for them. Flopper pond. Look at all the builds over the back. Yeah, challenge. Two slurp fishes.
There's a flopper.
There's a flopper behind as well. I'm not looking at the screen, I'm typing on my phone, so if something happens to me...
Oh, there's a dude.
Seen. Did he see us?
I don't think so.
Dropped him. Dropped them both.
Nice. Now me with the snipe, just medding up. Tiny storm, I'll grab those minis.
Just like that, I'm about to use my slurp juices. That was lucky because I was literally not watching. I just need to pay this dude.
Yep.
I've got my card out. 4564.
There's someone that has seen us too, by the way.
Okay.
There's two dudes just staring straight at me, to your left. Over there.
Yeah, not worried about them. If they engage now, they're stupid. Fucking idiots. What are they going to accomplish from this? I killed one, like I downed one of them over there.
He's carrying him. Again. He's left in the storm. Coming through here.
Coming through behind.
Oh, that was me following you up your ramp. Shooting it out.
Yeah, did you kill him though?
No.
So he's still behind us?
He's still behind us, yeah, but he's.
You got a med kit, dude?
I've got three bandos left.
Remember, it goes to 2-tick here.
I'm gonna be lucky to get out of this.
Are you gonna be able to crawl out, do you reckon?
I might.
You're not gonna be able to.
No. Get the win, Heffery.
Am I coming in? Am I gonna be? I'm not even gonna be able to revive you, am I?
No, don't worry about me. I have got a cool shotgun though, if you want it.
Nah. 13 left.
I shall sip on my red wine and watch you win.
Red wine? There. Fuck. I really wish I had a sniper.
That's not what's about to tickle your butt.
Yeah, I know. I'll be able to get floppers out of the water though.
Ooh.
wonder if it was them that sniped at me from over there. I feel like it was.
Potentially three.
Up the top, them there.
Old sneaky pando.
I just got an assault rifle elimination. How?
I've got no idea. Hopefully you come across a sniper. Tending to throw those babies over there.
Yeah, I know, it really is. I should have.
Because they're coming now.
They got rockets.
Yuck.
Oh,
just knock one?
Yep. Boom.
Holy shit.
Oof. That was clutch. Finish with 7 on limbs. That dude had no idea where I was. Where I was either. No. I would have if he had started coming back. I would have backed up into this room and let him run in and just walled off.
Went straight into trap.
Yeah, I just would have walled off and stuck myself where I walled up before. GG.